Thank you. saw the pairings of the matchups. Now the driver with the fastest time for round one will have lead choice in this round. Who's ready for more Monster Jam racing action?
Who thinks